smallest grouper I ever caught. For sure, I'm going to release this fish. Always release small fish like this.